today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys what I got for Christmas 2020. So today is actually Christmas Day, and I was thinking about putting this little segment into my Christmas vlog, but I decided not to because my Christmas vlog is already going to be long enough as it is. So I decided to do this separately. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started with this video. A $50 gift card to Amazon, a $50 gift card to Victoria's Secret Pink, which is one of my all-time favorite shopping stores, and then I got a $25 gift card, or $25 Apple gift card. So I cannot wait to spend these because I love Pink and I love Amazon because you can look up anything on there and get it. And then probably with the Apple gift card, I'll probably buy music, probably Michael Jackson music, because he is and was the best musical artist ever. But thank you, Mom, for this, for the first of many gifts that she gave me today. The second thing that I got from my mom, I actually put this on my Christmas list, and I really wasn't expecting to get this, but I did. And I got some Michael Jackson masks. I got two of them. The first one just has his face on it. This was from his younger days. I don't know if you guys can see it because the mask itself is kind of like orange and red. But this is what it looks like. And it also has a filter, so I can put a filter in here. Since we have coronavirus going on, and I love Michael Jackson, so why not get a face mask with Michael Jackson on it? And then I got a second one. This one, I haven't tried on either one of these because I had on chapstick earlier today and I have on lip gloss now, so I really can't try these on because I don't want them to get messed up and get inside of here. But the second one just has some of his dance moves on it, and this one actually has his name on it. So I thought this was pretty cool. So thank you, Mom, for these, because Michael Jackson is my all-time favorite musical artist, so I had to get face masks. The third thing that I got from my mom was a portable vlogging kit. All it really is just a ring light, even though I already have two ring lights. And I really don't record videos with ring lights that much. So she got me this. You can put your phone down here. That way you won't have to put it in here. And since I wear glasses, if I decide to record videos with the ring light, I can put my phone on this and then just use the ring light, and I won't have to worry about the glare of the ring light in my glasses. So let me see if I can open this up. I really didn't even think about this, opening this up. Let's see. Oh wow, the ring light is very small. So this is the ring light. I think it's supposed to be 6 inches. Yeah, the ring light is LED ring light, and it's bicolor, which means it has more than one color. And then the tripod itself is 42 inches. So the ring light is 6 inches, and it's similar to the other ring lights that I have. It's very, very small. And then, of course, you have the mount for your phone. Then if I can get this out of here without breaking the nail. Then it also comes with the tripod itself. So I'm gonna set this up later. Well, maybe, kinda sorta. Let me see what I can do on camera real quick. Okay, so I can put this on here like this. Oh, this is pretty cool. Okay. But I'm gonna have to figure out how to set the ring light on the tripod itself, because I don't really know how you do it. And it comes with instructions, so I'll probably do this later. But my mom got me a tripod with the ring light on it, because I don't really record videos that much with the ring light, because I like the natural lighting. So if I do decide to like record videos with ring light, I can use that, because all I have to do is just put my phone on the mount, like right here. All I have to do is put my phone right here and then put the ring light up here somewhere. And when I record the video, the glare of the ring light will be in my glasses. So this definitely came in handy, just in case if I decide if I want to do videos with the ring light. So let me see, I'm gonna save the best gift for last that I got. So the next thing that I got from my mom was this blanket. I love, 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 love blankets, because it's super duper cold in the winter season and I like to be warm and cozy. So she got me this blanket. I didn't open this up either. Let me see. I was so excited about another gift that I'm gonna wait and save till the end. I was so excited about that gift that I didn't even open up the other gifts that I had. So she got me a blanket because I love blankets. And then it also actually came with this little dinosaur bear, if you want to call it that. So this is really, really cute, and I cannot wait to snuggle up with this or cuddle with this and go to sleep, because today I think the high is like 30 something. It's like in the 30s, so I cannot wait to take a nap with this. So thank you so much, Mom, for this, because she knows that I love blankets and I just like to be warm in the winter season. That's everything. Oh wait, no, it's not. So the second to last gift that my mom got me for Christmas is the Echo Dot Alexa. This is so popular. I already had like the, I think it was the Google Chrome, like the Google Mini. I'm not sure what it is. I'm gonna put it on the screen because I really don't know what it really is. But she gave me that, I think, in 2018. And this year she got me Alexa. So I cannot wait to use this. I am very, very, very excited about this because I love electronics, so I cannot wait to hook this up and use it. So I'm gonna save the best for last gift that my mom got me. I'm gonna save that for the very last thing. So moving on to what my grandma got me. Actually, wait, I do still have a few more gifts from my mom, actually. So she gave me some socks. I love socks, only in the winter time though. I really don't like wearing socks around the house because I'm barefooted a lot around the house. And so she gave me these socks to mesh along with these pajamas. These pajamas are really, really cute. They have presents all over them, and they're buttons. There are buttons that go down on the shirt, and then the pants are fitted. I love fitted, that's not even a word. I love fitted pajama pants because I don't like those pajama pants that are baggy and don't hug your legs. So I like these because they're fitted. And she got me these socks to go along with them. I'll probably end up wearing these with boots when I go back to school in January. But yeah, so she got me these pajamas and these socks because I was in a dire need for pajamas, because I really don't have a lot for the winter season. So I'm really, really glad that she got me these. And then the next gift that I got are also some more pajamas that my grandma actually got me, because again, I was in a dire need for pajamas because I really don't have a lot in the winter. So she gave me these pajamas. They just have polar bears and Christmas trees all over them, and I thought this was really, really cute. And these also hug my legs too, so I really like that because I don't like the baggy pajama pants. And then the top to go with it, the top says "Baby, it's cold outside, long sleeve," of course, because it's the winter season. So thank you, Grandma, so much for these, because you know I was in a dire need for some pajamas. So moving on to the second to last gift. The second to last gift here, my grandma got me some Vans. And I had this on my Christmas wish list too that I did, that video that I did. I had these shoes on there as well. So the shoes are these red and white, or red and off-white checkered Vans. I've been wanting these shoes since my sophomore year of high school, and I finally got them. I'm not really a big fan of red, so I really don't even know what I would wear with these, but I just thought these were so cute. And I love to dress up, so I already know I could probably find something to go with these. But these shoes are super duper cute, and I'm really, really glad that my grandma got me these. So thank you, Grandma, so much for these shoes. So now, the last and final gift that I got for Christmas of 2020. So, the last gift that I got for this year for Christmas, actually on my Christmas wish list video, or in my Christmas wish list video, I told you guys that I wanted the XS Max for Christmas in gold. And all of a sudden one day my mom and I were talking about iPhones, which one was better. Like, we were comparing the 11 and the 11 Pro and the 11 Pro Max and the 10s. We were comparing them. And I was in a dire need as well for a new phone, because the old phone that I had was the iPhone 7 Plus in rose gold. So sadly, I had to say goodbye to my 7 Plus because I got a brand new phone. I was not expecting to get this at all. Like, I was not expecting for a phone to be under that tree whatsoever. But it was, and I'm glad it was, because I'm already in love with it already. So I got the iPhone 11, and I think the color is black or space gray. I really don't know. And then I already have a case for it. This case is super cute, and I cannot wait to buy more cases for it, because I love collecting phone cases and I love phone cases. So I cannot wait to buy more cases for my new phone. I'm trying to take it off so I can show you guys what it looks like. Ooh, y'all, the struggle is real, and I do not want to mess up my pretty nails either. So this is the phone. This is the back of it. It is the iPhone 11 in black. And it's actually smaller than my 7 Plus. It's actually a little bit smaller than my 7 Plus, and actually a little bit thicker, just a little bit thicker than the 7 Plus, but it is smaller, and there are some differences. The first difference you can see is there's no home button on the iPhone 11, and there is on the 7 Plus. And then on the back, where it says iPhone down here, it does not say that on this one. And I think another feature that you can tell is the power button. The power button is all the way up here, and the power button on the 11 is slightly down here and a slightly bit bigger. But I'm really, really happy that I got a new phone. And again, I was not expecting to get this phone at all, or any kind of phone, but I'm really, really happy that I got it, because this phone right here, even though I love it to death, I have to say goodbye to it. And I've had this phone since my freshman year of high school. So it is time for an upgrade, and I'm so, so glad that I got the iPhone 11 for Christmas. So that was everything that I got for Christmas 2020. So guys, I forgot to mention that my mom also gave me this basket. She actually made this basket herself. And as you guys can see, it is really, really cute. And she was supposed to put these cookies in the basket, but she already closed it up before she even put them in there. But the cookies were from her as well. But this basket is super duper cute. As you guys can see, all it really is in here is just candy. chocolate candy at that, and then a chocolate money bar, and then a crossword puzzle and some Twix and a candy cane. That's all it pretty much is, and of course these cookies. But I did forget, or I forgot to mention it in my video that I did. But yeah, she also made me this cute basket. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share my channel, and help me reach my goal of 1,050 subscribers. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!